Should divorced couples be joined together forever by their bank accounts? A bill is making its way through Tallahassee that could end permanent alimony.
NBC2's Evan Dean shows us how that will put many women into poverty.
We all know not all marriages end in happily ever after. As you may be able to relate, the disaster doesn't end when the marriage does.
It's been hell. I mean, it really has just been awful.
Now, new legislation in Tallahassee proposes major changes to the legal process, specifically to the state's alimony law.
This would, in my opinion, be considered a sweeping change in the family law field.
Attorney Mike Chinopoulos knows well the alimony debate. He has clients on both sides of the issue.
This bill wipes out permanent alimony. It no longer exists. It repeals it. Okay? And then the other types of alimony are limited to half the time of the marriage.
If you're thinking, I've heard this all before, you're right. Our station interviewed the same attorney about similar alimony reform 8 years ago.
Alimony will be limited to one half of the years of marriage. Currently, alimony is not limited.
Previous legislation made it all the way to then-Governor Rick Scott's desk twice, but was vetoed both times.
These women that I work with, they're almost destitute, a lot of them.
Barbara Devane of the National Organization for Women has fought the changes for a decade. As it stands now, alimony only ends when the spouse gets remarried or court agrees. This bill would change that, among other things. Devane argues the recipients, primarily women, would suffer.
So they make them sound like they're getting $5,000-$10,000 a month. They're sitting all watching TV, eating bonbons, and that's just not true.
The proposed changes would also create a presumption that each parent should get 50% equal time with their kids.
And that's an issue that many have been clamoring for a long time. Again, that benefits father.
Lawmakers pushing the bill argue that some women cheat the system. Chinopoulos suspects the legislation would need to be changed, softened, to have a chance at passing. It clearly won't go through without pushback.
When you've given, you know, all your time and to your either family and being, you know, a good caretaker for you and your husband and the kids, I just feel like moving forward for all women, like that's worth something.
For the NBC2 Investigators, I'm Evan Dean.